Antara, welcome back to my channel. Yes, I know it's been a long time that I haven't uploaded any video. It's been a month almost. I think I have uploaded one video in between, which was I'm so sorry about because I was not fit at that moment as well. And I believe that that was not my 100% of course. So then I took a break of 2 weeks and still I'm not well and fit enough to do a dance video, and I don't want to make any video which is not up to the mark because you people learn from it, and if I'm not giving up doing a justice to the song, it's of no use. So I just thought of sitting down and filming a video which will be useful to you people. It's from the quick fix series. I will be sharing with you a hairstyle which I have done in one of my dance video. So without further ado, let's move on to the video. Okay, so first let me just go through all the things that you require for this hairstyle. First I will show you this comb. So you can use a usual comb or you can use this kind of comb which has a pointed tail at the back. It is very useful when you are doing some hairstyle. It comes very handy and it makes the work easier. Then comes the most important thing, it's the donut. I knit this donut in two different sizes, and I bought this online, which is a set of three different size donut. Also it has two thing which is helpful for making the puff. I don't know what it is called. I will give you the link in the description box. Then you need this hair flower which is made up of fabric. I believe all the dancer must have this kind of hair flower. Also I will be using this hair flower which I have bought from a market, I mean the local store, which is like three different but tied together. Also you can use three separate hair flowers as you wish, but definitely you can use this. It's very beautiful and easy to tie. Other than this thing, you need a rubber band, hair pins, a clutcher if required, and yeah, hairspray. I do not have a small bangs, so I won't be using any hairspray. And most importantly, this hairstyle is very neat and clean. So first you need to comb your hair properly so that there are no tangles, and after that you need to tie two ponytails, so one at the top and one at the slightly below the top one. So you can do it in two ways. You can just pull all your hair from the top and do one ponytail, or if you want a middle partition, what you can do, you can just do a middle partition like this. So I will just quickly show you how you can do that. So you can see how useful this kind of comb are. So it's a must for you people. So this is how you can just have the ponytail up. I have not taken the hair at the bottom. Okay, and then after tying it at the top, you can just twist all this hair and tie it here, or you can just pull it like this as you wish. In this case you will have a top ponytail as well as a middle partition, but in this video I will show you how I do. I will just pull all the hair back. Okay, so I have taken only the top part and I have not touched the lower part. You can do like a rough division of your hair. It's not mandatory to have a very equal division. Now I will just tie my hair into a ponytail. So yeah, this is how it looks like right now. Then I will just take rest of the hair and then tie a ponytail. So now I have one ponytail at the top and another one slightly below that. Now I have two donuts, one in smaller size and another one is slightly bigger than that. So I will use a smaller one at the top and the bigger one at the bottom. So it's exactly the way I have shown you in my previous videos to how to make bun using a donut. So it's the same thing. Just do like this, spread rest of your hair, and then use this kind of rubber band like this. So you have, I know it looks so funny right now, but it will be a beautiful hairstyle once I have done the whole thing. So just roll everything. So I have two ends and I will just pin it up. Now press it very tightly and then I will just secure with bobby pins. I think you all know how to make a bun using a donut now, and if not, then go back to my previous hairstyle videos. You will have a clear like tutorial on how to make a bun using a donut. So this is how it will look once the top bun is done. Just ignore if there is any baby hair coming out, because after the whole thing is done, it will not be visible anymore. So I will quickly do the same thing with the bottom one. So you have to make sure that you have two fingers gap in between the two buns. So I will tell you why in a while. So I'm doing the same thing as I did with the previous one. The hairstyle is complete totally. It's time to decorate. So I will use this white flower at the top like this. Put some bobby pins to secure this flower. Okay. Then I will be using this one at the bottom like this. So now I have three flowers at the bottom. I will just pull out the top flower and put it upward like this. So now you can see why I said that you need two fingers gap in between. It will give you a complete beautiful look so that there are no empty spaces and it looks very complete. So this is a complete look, and you just need to secure everything tightly with some bobby pins and you're ready to go. So what else you can do with this hairstyle is you can just keep the top bun as it is, and instead of the bottom one you can just do a long braid. It looks amazing, guys. I will just put a picture somewhere on the screen so that you can just refer to what I'm talking about. This is the hairstyle that we usually do during our dance performances, mainly classical dance performances. It looks amazing. So this is just an idea or sharing what how I do this hairstyle, but you can always mix and match according to your need, according to your makeup, costume, the dance you're performing and everything. It's all up to you. And also after, when you add on some jewelries and everything, or with the whole face makeup, it looks amazing. So after this video, once I complete the shoot of this video, I will shoot another video where I will keep this hairstyle and I will add on some jewelries. So I will try to add on the clips of that video after this video so that you can get the whole idea how beautiful it looks like. So yeah, that's all for today. I hope you all enjoyed this video. I hope this was useful to you people. Let me know how this quick fix series is useful to you people so that I can make more videos, and also give me some ideas, guys. I need some ideas, like what else you want to learn from me. Otherwise it's like I'm doing it for myself or what. So you just need to let me know that these are the things that you want me to do. I will definitely try to share whatever the way I do. So guys, that's all for today. I see you in my next video. Till then, take care, stay happy, and bye-bye.
Dance choreography, dance tutorials, our vlogs, hair and makeup prepare, please like, share and subscribe to this channel. সব ডিটেলস দেওয়া আছে। আর যদি নাচ শিখতে হয় তাহলে শ্রদ্ধাঞ্জলি ইনস্টিটিউটে ইমেল করুন, ইমেল অ্যাড্রেসও নিচে দেওয়া আছে। হোপফুলি ইউ লাইক ইট। থ্যাংক ইউ।